Now just tuck your shirt in, unzip. Now grab your front shirt tails through your fly and pull your shirt down smooth. The girls will notice. I know I love how big and broad your father's chest looks when he does that. Oh, do you have a handkerchief? A gentleman always carries a handkerchief. I know how you sweat when you get nervous. Clean socks and underwear, right? And they match. Oh, and the small fork is for your salad.
Okay, I gotta go.
Now you make sure you tuck your jacket under when you sit. I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
Slowest in the city. It's my office building are faster.
Elevators and apartments are always slower because you don't have to get home on time. Looks like we're going in the same direction.
I don't think so.
Versace, right? The color really brings out the fire in your eyes.
Thank you.
You think I was trying to be funny?
I seriously hope not. I mean, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
You're gonna rip your dress. It's stuck.
How y'all doing?
You're not jiggling it right. Move it up and down. No, okay. Just gentle.
You see that, Judy? Them young people's in love. Can't keep their hands off each other.
Oh, come on, Calvin. Leave them kids alone.
They acting like they don't care who's around.
Okay, take your time. Just a little slow.
Oh, that was so much fun.
Oh, was it?
Oh, Calvin. Ooh, Calvin. Ooh.
And I can't even get you to give me a kiss in public anymore.
I'll give you something to kiss, all right. You can kiss
oh,
my
Calvin. Yeah. Kissed it years ago. Speaking of kissing. Did you take the garbage out? Get your mind off the kids, and you need to get in this house anyway. Matter of fact, open the door for me, and when you get in there, I want you to pick up some shoes out the middle of the living room.
Okay, be careful! Be careful, okay? Look, you're gonna tear it. Do you know what this is? This is Versace.
I know it's Versace. I said it was Versace.
Oh, okay, well, I hope you know them personally, because if this tears, you're gonna call them to send me another one. I'm like, what am I doing? Oh, be careful! Look, just wait, okay? Just stop. Okay, just under your fly and take it out, okay?
Girl, you flirting with me?
I know you done lost your mind, right? I mean, undo the zipper and take out the fabric so that it doesn't rip.
Right. I need you to undo your dress a little bit and give me a little slack.
Okay.
I don't want you to think I'm copping a feel on my slack. Girl, I told you that color brings out the fire in your ass.
I mean your eyes. Okay, wait. No, I was trying to pull on it. I'm just like trying to.
Get a room.
Oh God, you broke my waist chain. Oh, you're getting on my nerves. I wish I'd never go on this elevator.
Why are you going off on me? I was just sitting here minding my own business before you decided to back that thing up on me.
Oh, me? Back up on you? Yeah. Mr. I think I'm all that. Still needs his mama to help him get dressed. That was funny.
Funny tomorrow, not today. Look, I'm a man. I don't need my mama to help me do anything. Plus, wait a minute. Wasn't I giving you a compliment on that fake knockoff Versace downtown piece of garbage you got on? And the color? Smack ghetto.
No, you did not just go there. Okay.
Oh, man. Hey, look. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it was ghetto. I meant it was ghetto fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? You're beautiful. You really got it going on. For real.
For real, for real.
I apologize, too. I didn't mean what I said. It's just that, well, I overheard your conversation and, you know, thought it was kind of nice. Yeah. A man who loves his mom really knows how to treat a girl. And she's kind of cute. Leave the shirt out. I like this guy with that whole, like, shirt out, bad boy look, you know? Yeah. Sweet jacket. Yeah. That lint on your fly jacket. Brush your shoulders up. Oh, baby! I am so glad you are finally here. My uncle is upstairs making jokes that you probably met somebody else on your way here.
Okay.
Candy! I was so excited about my man that I didn't see you standing there. I am glad you could make it. I am so glad you're here. The trip must have been so long. God, you don't even know. Look at you. You look really nice. And you're wearing the earrings I bought you for your birthday. Did you notice you were missing one?
I mean, I had them both on.
It's okay. I'm sorry, did I introduce you two?
We kind of introduced ourselves on the elevator.
Oh, baby, what do you think of my little sister? She is almost as fine as I am, right? And I know that I would never want her to put her hands on you. You guys, I'm just playing. I know that that would never happen.
Right.
Tuck your shirt in. I think it looks kind of street. Don't you think so, Candy?
Uh-huh.
Let's go to party.